Elderly woman with memory loss missing since Easter Monday outing. Relatives of 78-year-old Beryl Bruce, also known as Teresa of Diamond, East Bank Demerara, are urgently seeking the public's assistance in locating her after she went missing during a family outing on Easter Monday. Speaking with Kaiter News on Tuesday, the woman's brother, Randolph Braithwaite, recounted the circumstances of her disappearance. Bruce was last seen on Vlissingen Road in the vicinity of the Guyana Defense Force, GDF, Base Camp Iyengana around 15:00 HRS. Braithwaite explained that he had taken his sister along with him on a taxi work for a friend, as he did not want to leave her alone at home due to her dementia, which causes memory loss. After completing the job, Braithwaite decided to treat his sister to an outing to witness the kite flying activities. While on Vlissingen Road, Bruce complained of knee pain and requested to sit in the car. Braithwaite placed her in the back seat, ensuring the doors were locked but the windows partially open. He remained in close proximity to the vehicle, occasionally checking on his sister while conversing with friends nearby. However, upon turning to check on Bruce again, Braithwaite discovered she was missing. Despite thorough searches in the surrounding areas, including the Kitty Seawall National Park and along Sheriff Street, Braithwaite has been unable to locate his sister. A report has been filed at the Albertown Police Station. Beryl Bruce was last seen wearing a red top and a pair of blue tights. Anyone with information on her whereabouts is urged to contact her brother at mobile number +592-691-5696 or the nearest police station.